to Paris to meet the last master of his craft in the city.
The art of feathercraft dates back centuries here in Paris. We have come to the capital of fashion to visit one of the city's last remaining feather masters, Eric Charles Donatien.
You have your hands for yourself, your head to help them, your heart to make sure it becomes sensible and emotional to people. I don't think that a valuable craft work can get rid of emotion.
This attitude drives one of the most sought after master artisans in today's fashion world. Eric Charles Donatien values being behind the scenes. Hence, he has his studio modestly nestled in the 11th district in Paris. He started in a very similar hidden but exclusive workshop, the legendary Maison Le Mari, specialized in featherwork. After creating his own company, he's kept working hand in hand with some of the biggest luxury brands on their creations.
The concept of mine that is to mix the feathers always with something else. I'm from a mix myself, I'm Indian Caribbean, and I think that mixing is the key in our work.
The artisan works on interior design pieces and decor elements, hence this table centerpiece created specially for the Homo Faber exhibition in Venice.
This one was part of the option we had for the Homo Faber exhibition. It's an arch, and the idea is to carry the spirit of the armor, to remember that feathers, for example, are exactly like scales, functioning as something beautiful, but something that protects as well, and welcoming as well.
While he possesses some outstanding feathers, donated to him mainly by zoos, he emphasizes that only naturally shed feathers are used in his craft. He observes the current Washington Convention and uses no protected or endangered bird feathers. He regularly holds workshops for young aspiring artisans to make sure the craft is properly passed down to the next generation.
It's hard to make them understand that they will sometimes have to forgive and forget themselves behind the work. It's about sharing. It's about, again, making sure that you're doing something for this craft, for these feathers.
But what of the future? Eric Charles Donatien sees some challenges ahead for craftspeople in Europe and all around the world.
I think that we have to revalue this handwork. We understood we can value it by showing and sharing, but now we have to understand that if we don't want to economically value it, it will die.
The feather artist is invited to participate at the Homo Faber exhibition in Venice to showcase his rare craft among other representatives of the finest European craftwork.